The once mighty army of Azeroth lay among the blackened and charred remains of Stormwind Keep. Those that escaped fled across the Great Sea, bringing tales of the suffering they had faced at the hands of the Orcish hordes. Eager to engage in battle once again, the Orcs constructed ships of war to bear them across the Great Sea. The Orcish warriors yearned for the sounds of battle to fill the air and looked to the far horizon for new blood to spill. Using the weapons forged by their new allies, the humans made haste to prepare for the onslaught. While dwarven cannon were being loaded, others armed themselves with elven steel and mail. With new allies against a common foe, mankind stands at the shores of destiny and awaits the coming of the Tides of Darkness.